Hey guys, it's Robert again. Wanted to say thanks again for watching this channel and subscribing and liking. So what we got here is the brand new Apple iPhone XS Max. Whoa, that was a lot to chew on. And this phone, I got it for my wife because I decided to be a nice husband. Or was it because she was bugging me? Not sure yet. I had this on pre-order. And in the meanwhile, I went ahead and went to Amazon to get a couple products to protect this investment. This phone is over $1,000. Over $1,000. I think they have the record for the most expensive phone. Anybody else think so? Anyways, so the first thing I got was a glass screen protector. It actually comes in a pack of three, so that was kind of cool. It has a guide to put on the glass screen protector perfectly on the phone. I wasn't aware it actually came with a clear case. So that's kind of cool. It's a little bit of a flexible TPU case, but I ended up getting another case, as you can see there. Do not remove the cover of your phone before you apply this glass screen protector. That way you have minimal dust. Sometimes it does still creep in, but it cuts down your chances of getting that dust. So I removed it really quick. Try not to get your fingerprints all over it if you can. Slept in that front. Now I'm gonna start peeling off the glass. It's only on one side, so you gotta go to it ASAP. Pick a corner real quick, start pressing it, start yanking off the plastic cover, and voila, you're done. There might be some air gaps you need to press out. Also, it'll stick a little bit better once it gets a little bit more heat. So that gap will go away. The case itself doesn't require too much work as far as application. You're just gonna peel off the inside of the case that was protecting the clear area, and you slip it in, as you can see here. That's my wife's old 7 Plus with a case, and side by side, dimensionally speaking, they're pretty close. But the XS Max obviously is more powerful. No buttons and bigger screen. And of course, a lot more money. Hey, I want to say thanks again for checking out my videos. If you're interested in any of these products, check the Amazon link in my description. Peace out, guys.